He moved to New York City last year to be close to his young daughter after splitting from Irina Shayk. And Bradley Cooper was in doting dad mode on Thursday as he stepped out in the city, carrying Lee, 3, on his hip. The three-time Grammy winner donned a casual ensemble in blue jeans and boots, while daughter went shoeless. The A Star Is Born actor teamed his blue jeans with a matching blue tee and a backwards baseball cap in the same color. He had his hands full with Lee on one arm and two canvas totes in the other, as well as a black backpack strapped to his shoulders. Both Lee and Bradley donned face masks for the outing, as the coronavirus pandemic continues to rage across the U.S. Bradley and Irina, 34, reached 1 year of being single, after splitting last June. The couple began dating in 2015 and welcomed Lee in 2017. Back in March, a source told E! News of their co-parenting style, they are working out how to be single parents and co-parent their daughter together. They both have been working and traveling a lot, so there is always scheduling to figure out. They have a good system in place for Lee and they take turns with her. They also come together as a family and do things when they can. They communicate a lot and are good friends. The insider added, they both love their daughter more than anything and they come together for her. They are getting along well and everything is very positive. It's still a transition period and they are trying to figure out how it's going to work going forward, but they are in a good place. Shayk opened up about the split in her March cover interview for British Vogue, "Two great people don't have to make a good couple. I think we've been very lucky to experience what we had with each other. Life without B is new ground." The exes were subsequently spotted reuniting at the BAFTA after party thrown by British Vogue and Tiffany & Company.